There we go. As I was listening to DC's sermon, there's something I remember writing down years ago. I went to write a journal, and I accidentally wound up writing a book that got published about, it was about me coming into my faith. And one of the synopses I had towards the end of it was how I long, or I think many of us, long to be like Paul, a sinner that then was redeemed and blessed and went out and fought like a warrior for God's word. But I tend to act more like Peter, an honest man full of love and mistakes. And I always love the relationship that you get to see with Peter and Jesus, because several times Jesus literally had to say, "Get behind me, Satan." And he wasn't directly talking to him, but he was talking about the mistakes within him, and sometimes even our own love for one another makes us act outside of the line of where God's will is. So it is in our discernment that he allows us within our free will to sit and truly align ourselves with him. And I think that is such a beautiful, beautiful thing within it, because we get to understand who we are in his eyes. And then we really get to understand the blessing, again, of his forbearance and his patience. What a great father.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fear relieved. How precious did that grace appear, the hour I first believed. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior, has ransomed me. And like a flood, unending love, amazing grace. Promise good to me, his word, my hope secure. He will my shield and portion be, as long as life endures. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior, has ransomed me. And like a flood, his mercy reigns. Unending love, amazing grace. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My my God, my Savior has ransomed me. And like a flood, His mercy reigns. Unending love, amazing grace. The earth shall soon dissolve like snow. The sun forbear to shine. But God, who called me here below, will be forever mine. Be forever mine. You are forever mine.
Amen. They enjoyed it as well.
Ted, thank you. That was beautiful. When he sings, it almost like just sucks you in and almost forget what I need to do next and almost forgot to walk up here. Thank you, Ted.